New this Tuesday at 5:04, Horry County Police arrested this man on your screen, Sean Murphy, after they claim he robbed a man at gunpoint while he was at work in Aynor. Police say it happened on April 29th in the area of Newton Road. The victim told police he was working in a tobacco field when he was robbed. Murphy now charged with armed robbery.